Both current and former Lobo soccer players hit the field this weekend to help one of their own.
UNM's alumni soccer game was held to raise money for a former Lobo star who now has Lou Gehrig's disease. Action 7 sports reporter Will Carr is here with the story.
Doug and Shelley, there weren't any real losers or winners in this game. Instead, the goal was to support a former Lobo who's fighting for his life. The whistle, the hustle, and the thrill of the game. Former UNM soccer player Pat Grange watches it all from the sideline. Once a Lobo star, Grange is now battling ALS, commonly known as Lou Gehrig's disease.
Pat's on his last leg right here, and we're just trying to make the most of the time we still have with him and help their family as best we can.
Friend and former teammate Brandon Moss helped put together an alumni match on Easter weekend. The goal, to help raise money for Grange's medical expenses.
He means everything to this program, and we're just really happy to be here to be able to support him.
Grange is 28 years old. He started in soccer at Albuquerque Academy and then took his game to the next level at UNM, where he helped lead the Lobos to the Sweet 16 in 2004. Hundreds of fans, friends, and supporters packed in to watch the alumni game, but more importantly, to honor and pray for a player who shined on the field and continues to fight off it.
If you just look around, you look at the people in the stands, the standing ovation for Pat coming in, all the support, I think that speaks for itself.
The alumni game featured a silent auction featuring jerseys from some of the top players in the world. Fans also made donations, and all of the proceeds will go towards Grange's medical expenses. Doug.
Grange played soccer at UNM in 2003 and 2004. He scored 12 goals and had 5 assists during his career.